the expectation is that for the given interview question, you come up with a detailed design of the system. Your design has to be sufficiently detailed and complete that if it is given to a team of junior engineers, they are able to implement it correctly. While the exact artifacts of your design may vary based on the problem, in most cases, they include a clean set of APIs, the entities that you'd be dealing with, and subcomponents of your design. This round expects you to go deep, so be prepared to come up with class-level diagrams and, if needed, code up the critical section. For the class design, think what design patterns may be applicable. During the interview, we not only look at your final design, but also how you reach there. So please be vocal about trade-offs and assumptions you are making. It is also nice to discuss the alternate design choices you have considered. Do not limit yourself to an abstract, high-level block diagram. Having said that, do not get caught up on one single aspect of the design that you miss out on the overall solution. It can also be quite overwhelming to do a detailed design for a large system. So talk to your interviewer, start with a high-level solution, and ask which areas the interviewer would want you to go deeper into. It is a good idea to do a dry run of your design by taking the important use cases.